SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to turn on text message vibration on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. On the iPhone 15, the text message vibration setting is actually a haptic option now. So if you find that your iPhone isn't vibrating or using haptics when you receive text message notifications, then you can enable that by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Notifications option. Then you can scroll down through your list of apps until you find Messages, and then you can choose that option. And then you can scroll down to the Alerts section and tap on the Sounds button. And then you just need to select Haptics at the top of the screen. And then you can choose one of the haptics options that's here. If your phone isn't vibrating or using haptics at all for these notifications, then it's likely set to this none option. So you just need to choose something up here and you should be all set. If you find that that's still not causing your phone to vibrate, then you may want to go back and make sure that system haptics aren't turned off. You can do this by going back to the main settings menu. You can then scroll down and select the Sounds and Haptics option. And then you can scroll all the way to the bottom of this menu and tap the button to the right of System Haptics to turn it on.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.